Oh, pardon me, young lady. What a fox.
Ooh, you're all mine, you sweet Krabby Patty. Ooh. Initiating launch sequence. Krabby Patty, here I come.
I hope I don't miss again.
We united and it's gonna feel so good. Oh, sweet wampum.
What's that?
Squidward, where are you? Seal me with your forehead.
So, it was just another failed Krabby Patty theft attempt by my arch competitor, Plankton. For a second there, I thought I mistook you for a threat, but you're just a dirty little man.
So long, shrimp! Curse you, Mr. Krabs! Ah! Ouch!
So, typical day of failure, I see, huh, darling?
Oh, can it, computer wife? Can't you see I'm exhausted? Why don't you go make yourself useful and synthesize me up some grub?
Yes, Your Majesty.
What do we got here? Oh, goody. Holographic meatloaf again. When am I gonna get some real food? Mr. Krabs gets to eat real food. Just look at his daughter. She's as big as a whale. I wish I could be successful like Mr. Krabs. I wish I could somehow just switch lives with him. Just to know what it's like.
Then why don't you use that switch lives just to know what it's like omagrifier thing you built last Tuesday?
What a brilliant idea! Your parents must have been like, park computer or something.
Huh.
Now let's see here. No. Aha! Well, I hate to leave you, Karen, but you know what they say. A rolling stone gathers no algae. Ugh, dear Neptune above. What happened last night? Huh? What's this? Mr. Plankton? Who, the Davy? Hey. I'm in the Krusty Krab, and that means the life switcher was a success! The Krusty Krab is mine! Corporate casual!
Order up to the Lux Krabby Patties!
At last!
There you are, sir! To the Lux! Ahoy there, Mr. Plankton!
Hey there, SpongeBob! SpongeBob?
Yes, sir!
I'm gonna need to take one of these patties back to my office for, a butt inspection.
I'm afraid you can't do that, Mr. Plankton.
Why not?
Because that patty is for the customer, sir.
The customer? I'll boil the customer in hot oil and rip patties. I mean, yes, of course, for the lovely customer.
But you can take these patties, sir. I made them in the off chance that you'd decide to instigate some butt inspection today, Mr. Plankton, sir.
Yes, very nice. Thanks. All mine. It's finally all mine. The patties. The wealth. The notoriety. The... SpongeBob, what do you want?
Well, it's just that it's Tuesday again, sir, and I was wondering if I could have my weekly performance review.
Review?
Oh, yes, please, sir, please.
But I've never reviewed anything, except for those foreign exercise videos my cousin sent me.
Oh, please, sir. I want to make you so happy and proud.
Eh, you're doing fine. Now leave me to my work. Mwah.
But, sir...
I thought I sent you away, Creighton.
But, sir, there's got to be something I need to improve on. Anything!
All right, the sauce.
What?
The sauce. I don't know. You're using too much sauce, okay? Review's over. What? What's the matter with you? All I said was a little too much sauce. It's no big deal, really. What do you want from me? A promotion?
A promotion?
Sure, kid. You're on register now.
Register?
Glad that's over. SpongeBob, do you remember that little talk we had about personal space?
It's okay, Squidward. I'm official. Look.
Co-cashier! So have you two known each other, look? Huh? You can't do this to me, Mr. Plankton. If you think I'm gonna stand out there all day listening to blah 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 blah, then you must have coral wedged in your frontal lobe. So what do you want me to do about it? I'd like my view to be a little less yellow, if you know what I mean. Hope you like gray.
Hey, Squidward, I can see you through this little window.
Now, no more intrusions. I'd like to begin writing the memoirs of my success story. So everyone just say that...
Daddy! Daddy! Daddy, 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 daddy!
Ouch! Just tell Daddy what you want. Oof! He's very busy.
Can I please have an advance on my allowance?
If it'll get you out of my antenna, go crazy.
$1? You hate me!
Ow! You! Me? You think this is funny? In a cosmic sort of way, yes.
Well, Mr. Funny Man, is this how you get your sick kicks?
What? It's just an ordinary Krabby. Oh my goodness! Squidward!
I tried, Mr. Plankton. I really did.
Oh, what now?
A customer ordered a medium soda and I gave him a large! I gave him a large! I've soiled the good Krusty Krab name! Soiled it!
I command you to stop that! Stop that and return to your post!
Soiled it!
Where's the off button on this thing?
Soiled it!
Okay, Daddy, I've decided I'm gonna run away! Run away and find a new Daddy!
Soiled it!
Make it stop! What, did I say the secret word?
No, sir. He's back.
Who's back? What? What was that?
Man, your stations! Red alert! Red alert! Take cover!
Ah! Take cover from what?
He's around here somewhere.
There he goes!
What? Who? Where? Somebody tell me!
Some say he crawled out from the lowest trench in the ocean.
He's the saltiest of all the sea dogs. He's the most hated creature in Bikini Bottom.
And he's finally got a Krabby Patty! Krabs? What the barnacles is going on here?
It's your arch competitor, Krabs. His goal in life is to steal a Krabby Patty and ruin our restaurant.
That's terrible.
Yeah, but the worst part of it is...
Good grief, he's naked! Call me if you can, silly landlubbers!
I'm gonna make you eat those words, Krabs! No shirt, no shoes, no service!
You got me. Well, at least it's underwear. Here's your stinking patty. I don't understand. Is there a gas link in here?
Knick-knack, the patty's back. You did it, Mr. Plankton. Victory screech!
Enjoy your victory, Screech Plankton, because someday the Krabby Patty formula will be mine.
You'll never get this formula, you twisted fiend.
Oh, but I will, even if I have to come back tomorrow, and the next day, 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 and the next day.
Phone call, Mr. Plankton.
And the next day, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. Goodbye, everyone. I'll remember you all in therapy. Holographic meatloaf. My favorite. Mm. Mm. Mm.